All right, ladies and gents, let's get on with this case break. It's the BreakerWSC.com website case break number 4 of the Cup, 2011-12. Best of luck, everybody. Hope I can pull something nice out of these tins. Here's the case. Sealed up. But best of luck, everybody. So here we go. Tin number 1. Again, good luck. Let's see what we can do here. There's a first 10. We have a booklet. Start with the base card for the Bruins of Tim Thomas. It is numbered 185 out of 249. Tim Thomas. We have a patch auto rookie for the Leafs of Ben Scrivens, 39 out of 249. There's the booklets. We have an enshrinement hit of Marcus Naslund for the Canucks, 22 out of 50. And we have a gold rookie, 16 out of 25 for the Lightning of Brett Connolly. And here's the booklets. Here, autograph rookie gear booklet card, 25 out of 25 of Gabriel Landeskog for the Avalanche. Here we go. Not the greatest looking patch, but rookie gear booklets for the Avalanche of Gabriel Landeskog. 25 out of 25. A nice hit for Colorado. Tin number 2. a base card for the Blue Jackets of Jeff Carter, at number 119 out of 249. Jeff Carter. We have a patch auto rookie for the Senators of Colin Greening, 157 out of 249. And we have a dual cup signature patches card, numbered to 35 for the Flyers of Sean Couturier and Matt Reed. Dual signature patches of Sean Couturier and Matt Reed for the Flyers, numbered to 35. We have an enshrinements card for the Oilers of Grant Fuhr, 1 out of 50. And we have a autographed rookie, 78 out of 199 for the Canucks of Eddie Lack. And then we have a nice hit, the Cup Foundations quad patch card, 6 out of 10 for the Blue Jackets of Jeff Carter. And there's tin number 2. Moving on to tin number 3. We have a base card for the Sharks of Logan Couture, number 147 out of 249. We have a patch auto rookie for the Canucks of Jan Sobey, 92 out of 249. We have a dual signature patch card for the Ducks of Ryan Getzlaff and Bobby Ryan, 10 out of 35. We have a Stanley Cup signature card, 4 out of 50, for the Red Wings of Igor Larionov. We have one of the Rookie Evolution video cards, and I randomized that one off at the end. And we have a base card for the Flyers of Jaromir Jagr, number 116 out of 249. Tin number 4. Hopefully we can make it 1 for 4. A base card for the Kings of Drew Doughty. Number 95 out of 249. We have a patch auto rookie for the Sharks of Terry Zateri. 32 out of 249. We have a nice hit here for the Flyers. It's a 1 of 5 of Eric Gustafson. Black tag, 1 of 5. Eric Gustafson for the Flyers. Here we have a nice hit. It's an emblems of endorsement card for the Blackhawks of Dennis Savard, 15 out of 15. Nice hit for the Blackhawks. Denny Savard, 15 out of 15. And we have a 1 of 1 printing plate auto for the Leafs of Jake Gardner. 1 of 1 printing plate, Jake Gardner. Then we have a quad jersey and auto card, 7 out of 15 for the Penguins of Marc-Andre Fleury. To finish off, tin number 4. For 4, good thing that there's 6 tins. Tin number 5. Here we go. We have a gold base card, number 13 out of 25 for the Red Wings of Pavel Datsyuk. We have an autographed rookie patch card, 4 out of 22 for the Flyers of Ben Holmstrom. We have an honorable numbers card, a minus PRV for the Oilers, 72 out of 91. And we have a Cup Program of Excellence card numbered to 5, the dual of Jonathan Toews and Rick Nash. That's going to be randomized at the end between the Blackhawks and Columbus. Jonathan Toews and Rick Nash. We have a dual enshrinements card. It is number 10 out of 35 of Tyler Seguin and Tuukka Rask. Nice hit for the Bruins. And we have a 2 of 5 autographed rookie for the Islanders of Mikko Koskinen. 2 of 5. Mikko Koskinen. Yeah, it's Columbus. He was the Blue Jackets in the product, unfortunately. And the last 10. That is true. It's a Team Canada. You're right. Is it my fault? He's a pretty decent hit if you can get that one. And the last 10. We have a base card for the Sharks of Antti Niemi, 131 of the 249. Here we go, it's a rookie auto patch of Carl Hagelin for the Rangers. Carl Hagelin. And we have a Team Canada signature patch card of Jonathan Toews that goes to the Blackhawks. It is number 22 out of 75. And we have an enshrinements card, 30 out of 50 for the Oilers of Jordan Eberle. And we have a base jersey card, 22 out of 25, of PK Subban for Montreal. And the last card, we have a Cup Foundations quad jersey and autograph card, 2 out of 15 for the Kings of Mike Richards. And there we go. We got two randoms to do. Let me get those set up. There's some breaks. No, we canceled that break, unfortunately. There's still a chance of the rookie Evolution video card, but there's a dual patch auto of Getzlaf and Ryan. I think that's it. There might have been a base card. So here we go, the two randoms. The first one's for the Program of Excellence duel, number 5 of Jonathan Toews and Rick Nash. So he randomized between Chicago and the Rangers. Seeing that he's in a Team Canada card, and like Last Ride said, it goes to the team that player currently plays for, so that's the Rangers for Rick Nash. So here we go. There's one. Two. And the last time, three. That card goes to Chicago. The dual Program of Excellence of Jonathan Toews and Rick Nash. And then here's the Rookie Evolution video card. So these are the players: Henrique, Connolly, Jeffrion, Smith, Eakin, Landeskog, Gardner, Zibanejad, Ellis, Nugent Hopkins, Dupre, and Cassian. Posing randomized between these 12 players. So there they are. Henrique, Connolly, Jeffrion, Smith, Eakin, Landeskog, Gardner, Zibanejad, Ellis, Hopkins, Dupre, and Cassian. So good luck, everybody. Randomize this 3 times. Here we go. 1. 2. And 3. That's Brendan Smith. I put in New Jersey, but it's in Detroit. So that card goes to the Red Wings, the Rookie Evolution video card. And there you have it. So thank you very much again, everybody.